This is it, sir. I suspect Havelock Martin and Lord Pendleton landed there a while ago and went into the lighthouse. Knowing them, they're not giving up without a fight. I remember hearing the Admiral and Martin talking about this place as where they'd hold up if they had to. Anybody going in has to breach the fort and the gatehouse, and there's only one way to the top. All I can say is that it's been a pleasure serving with you. Maybe after all this is settled, we'll see each other again. Good luck, Corvo. If anyone deserves it, you do. Give my best to Emily. After she's on the throne, she won't have time for an old man like me. I knew you were sharp, Corvo. But somehow you managed to get through all this mess without losing sight of what really matters. For that, I respect you. The city's gonna pull itself up, I believe. Too many good people here let it all turn to ashes. I'd best be going. The battlefield's no place for an old sailor like me. That time is long past. Good luck, my friend.
Nazdar lidi. Vítám vás u posledního, tedy 20. let's playe ze hry Dishonored. U mikrofonu je Matrix XXL. A tenhle ten let's play pojmu tak trochu netradičně. A tentokrát nechám výběr na vás. To znamená, máme tady mapu oblasti. Já se do ní podívám. Tak. A samozřejmě tadyhle máte, kde co je. Maják je zde a pevnost Kingsport, samozřejmě největší oblast. A tahle mise trvá asi, řekl bych, že za 20 minut se to dá úplně v klidu projít. A já bych chtěl, abyste si vybrali, jestli mám jít přes pláž, po pláži, anebo jestli mám jít přes molo, přes přístavek. Takže je to na vás, vyberte si.